Welcome, dear viewers. Today we're excited to bring you a very special video about revolutionizing agriculture. In this video, we have collected for you the most successful and advanced agricultural machines that have transformed the agricultural industry in recent years. Thanks to new technologies and innovations, there have been significant changes in the field of processing and harvesting crops, simplifying and speeding up processes, increasing yields and product quality. All this is offered by revolutionary agricultural equipment, which we will present in this fascinating review. Subscribe to our craft channel to stay up to date with all the new advances in agriculture. Don't forget to like and share this video with your friends who are interested in this topic. Thank you for choosing us. Enjoy watching. The revolutionary Ploeger EPD 540E harvester is a specialized self-propelled pea harvester, the predecessor of Oxbow's EPD 520 and EPD 530 harvesters. The harvester is equipped with automatic monitoring and control systems to ensure optimal operation and efficiency. It also features a comfortable operator's cab that can be adjusted for comfort during long shifts. This model is equipped with the most advanced technology, as a pickup for better absorption of agricultural crops, a suspended front axle in combination with Class 735mm tracks and much more, which ensures high productivity and quality of work. It is equipped with a powerful 396 horsepower engine, providing enough power for efficient work in the field. The Ploeger EPD 540E harvester has a specially designed mechanism for collecting and cleaning peas, beans, buds and flageolets in all field and weather conditions, which ensures accurate and efficient harvesting of peas. Pape Machinery Monchiero is an innovative hazelnut picking machine, ensuring a fast and high-quality collection process. This machine makes a significant contribution to increasing the productivity and profits of companies by simplifying the hazelnut harvesting process. The machine is equipped with special mechanisms that allow you to collect hazelnuts with minimal effort on the part of the operator, and a powerful motor for fast and efficient operation. Pape Machinery Monchiero has a unique picking system that allows you to pick hazelnuts without damaging them. This is especially important to ensure high product quality and minimize waste. Versatile and easy to use. Growing cucumbers in greenhouses using hydroponics allows you to control all plant growth factors, which can lead to higher yields and better product quality. When cucumbers reach maturity, they are carefully harvested to maintain their quality. The collected cucumbers are removed and placed in dry refrigerators at a temperature of about 10 to 15 degrees Celsius. And also keep away from other fruits and vegetables, as the ethylene around them can contribute to accelerated ripening and deterioration in quality. Combined with a greenhouse, hydroponics can be an effective way for farmers to produce cucumbers. They use a special variety of cucumbers that grows well in hydroponic conditions and is adapted to growing in greenhouses. Cucumber seeds are prepared and germinate them on cotton wool or special peat sponges. After germination, they are transferred to containers that are placed in a hydroponics system. By placing in containers with plants inside a hydroponics system so that the roots of the cucumbers are immersed in the nutrient solution. Provides constant renewal of the nutrient solution by monitoring its level and adding the necessary nutrients. Track the growth of cucumbers and ensure the correct lighting, temperature and humidity in the greenhouse. Regularly check and maintain nutrient solution levels and pH balance. In addition to the main nutrient solution, cucumbers are fertilized with additional mineral elements and trace elements to ensure their full growth and development. As the cucumbers grow, they are tied up and dry leaves are removed, constantly maintaining their health. This method also reduces the use of soil and water, makes efficient use of greenhouse space and provides the plants with the necessary nutrients in optimal quantities. Powerful and revolutionary John Deere X9 agricultural harvester designed by John Deere for harvesting grain crops such as wheat, rye, rice, oats, barley, corn, etc. This is a powerful harvester capable of providing a high productivity of 100 tons per hour and a minimum loss of 1% while maintaining high quality harvesting. The harvester is equipped with a powerful 13.6-liter engine with a capacity of 639 horsepower, which ensures high productivity and efficiency in work. The harvester is equipped with a header with a very large working width 13.70 meters, which allows you to process large areas of the field in a short time. The combine is equipped with a modern cleaning system and a chopper with 124 premium knives that destroy everything in its path, which ensures the rapid introduction of crop residues into the soil, which ensures high quality harvesting and minimal product loss. Various technologies and innovations such as the autopilot system and automated control systems that simplify and automate the cleaning process. The harvester is equipped with a comfortable cab with a modern control and monitoring system that provides the operator with comfort and safety during work. Depending on the specific model and configuration, the John Deere X9 Combine may have many additional features and capabilities, such as GPS navigation systems, harvest monitoring and control systems, as well as various settings for working with different crops and conditions. The John Deere X9 Combine is a high-tech equipment that allows you to increase the efficiency and productivity of the grain harvesting process in agriculture. The Asa-Lift SP 460 Bay Carrot Harvester is a powerful and efficient machine for harvesting carrots and other crops. It is equipped with a hydraulic elevator that allows crops to be harvested continuously and quickly loaded onto a trailer running parallel to the combine. The harvester has a wide working width, which allows you to collect the maximum number of carrots in one pass. Special rollers on the paw lift ensure that the tops of carrots are already lying, which improves the quality of the collection. The SP460 bay is also equipped with a built-in temporary crop storage bin. This allows you to continue working in case the trailers are full and need time to replace them. The bunker holds up to 6 tons of carrots, which allows you to collect a large amount of crop without interrupting work. Combine Asa-Lift SP460 bay also has high maneuverability and ease of use. It can adapt to different field conditions and provide high performance throughout the working day. All in all, the Asa-Lift SP460 bay is a reliable and efficient carrot harvester that will help you harvest carrots quickly and with minimal losses. The most ingenious and ideal solution would be the bag and nut manual harvester for private and small hazelnut farms. This machine is equipped with special plastic needle mechanisms that allow hazelnuts to be harvested and immediately placed in a wire metal collecting basket, where they are instantly cleared of excess debris with minimal effort on the part of the farmer. The harvester provides fast and efficient work, which saves time and avoids the need for additional workers. The Rumptstad Eco 9 Furrow Plow is a powerful and efficient tool for plowing land on farms and fields. Plowing the land with a plow allows you to increase soil fertility, improve its structure and provide optimal conditions for plant growth. The Rumptstad Eco Plow has a special design that ensures stability and reliability during operation. Each plow body is shaped like a shovel, which allows it to penetrate deep into the soil and turn it over, mixing the top layer with the bottom. This helps to level the soil structure, improve its drainage and distribution of nutrients. The Rumptstad Eco Plow is highly productive and efficient. Due to the large number of bodies, it is able to cultivate large areas of land in a short time. In addition, the plow is equipped with a special plowing depth adjustment system, which makes it easy to adjust the tool to suit the requirements and working conditions. The Rumptstad Eco Plow is a reliable and durable tool that allows you to effectively till the soil and increase its fertility. It is suitable for use on large farms and field farms where high productivity and quality of work is required. Automatic Brussels Sprout Processing Line is a production system that automates the process of processing Brussels sprouts and ending with the packaging of the finished product. There are several stages on the Brussels sprout processing line. The collected heads of Brussels sprouts from the fields are placed in a large container, where it subsequently goes through several stages of processing on the conveyor. Cabbage passing through conveyors is washed with water and treated with special solutions to remove possible contaminants or pesticide residues, and dried to remove moisture. Sorting takes place by optical sensors or other automatic systems or by hand, removing the outer layers of heads from the conveyor, removing damaged or unusable leaves. Sorting also by size, color or any other parameters specified by the operator. After cleaning, washing and cooling, thus maintaining the freshness and quality of the product. Prepared Brussels sprouts are packaged in bags, containers or other types of packaging according to customer or retailer requirements. Special special markings, labels or barcodes are applied to the packaging to identify the product and facilitate its traceability. Thus, the automatic Brussels sprout processing line can significantly increase productivity and production efficiency, as well as ensure the high quality of the finished product. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture. A selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. Put like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.